Okay. What is that? I think you killed it.
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Look here. What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. Both sides need... Why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the light elves.
It is war. The end of one. The robed ones lost.
Oh. What are they attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Ugh. Where's this stuff even come from? Yeah! Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, was that Sindri?
Atreus, to me!
I could use a distraction. Well, scrounge around a bit more and we'll build something then. Can I just say, it's a sad day for your enemies. Yes, my young man? Careful with those, they sting, I promise you. What shall it be? Come back anytime.
How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources. How to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic. All right. It's magic. Are you happy now? I know it's not my business, but if I were you, I'd wash off that symbol painted on your neck.
We were told it would help protect us. Was that a lie?
Oh, no, it's a protection stave, all right, but you can't render that pigment into paintable texture without blending it with boar urine. And is that really better than death?
Maybe a little.
Well, it's your neck. Ugh.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. I could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us. So they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe
do not concern us.
must be the Ring Temple. Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but... The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements. We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
sad the elves can't work things out. I'll find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
Draw it. Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard, it was hard to make out. But way in the back, I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
Who they want?
He looks different. Above. Look at those horns.
Do not.
Behind me, boy.
That can't
be good.
Ready, anyway. betray us, to me.
Be ready.
What? Hope that was worth it. think this is something. Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.